I don't even understand how this car in front of me right now is legal. No tag, and brake lights that are non-existent because right now she's on our brakes. How are people like this still driving and allowed to have licenses?